ready.
Yeah, ready to check.
Thank you.
How was the balance during that lap?
Good job. More work to do.
Good. Copy that.
Overtake is available. Overtake available.
Yep.
wide. Let's have a look. Now let's look at this. Here's George Russell. And they've gone wide. Way wide.
Everything okay with the Carmax?
Well, that's good. Really good job.
Yeah, copy.
I think the tire is too hot.
Yeah, copy. Overtake is available.
Copy.
Thank you.
How's the balance?
Check on it's good.
Yeah, copy, Checo.
Overtake is available. Overtake available.
Yeah, okay.
It looks like quite a big accident, yeah.
Okay.
Yellow flag ahead, yellow flag's ahead.
Okay.
Here's the replay. Now we see the Williams here. That crash is terrible news for the team.
How's the balance?
Well, that's good. Really good job.
Understood.
He's gone wide! Let's take a look at the replay. Daniel Ricciardo involved here. They're forced wide, and there we can see them slide off.
overtakes available.
Copy.
Ahead.
Copy.
We can take a look now. Now look at this. It's Pierre Gasly. There's the crash.
Yellow flag front, yellow flag.
Let's take a closer look. Okay, here's the Ferrari. What a spin out! Someone's run wide. Let's have a look. Now let's watch this. The Alfa Romeo involved in this one. They've gone wide. They won't be happy. Oh, they've run wide. Here's the replay. So let's look at this. There's Sergio Perez. Well, I don't know what they were thinking there. They're completely off the racing line.
Virtual safety car deployed. Virtual safety car.
Was that a crash? Multiple cars, I think. Let's take a look at the replay. Now watch this. Lewis Hamilton involved in this one. And there's the collision. It's caused absolute carnage. The team are devastated. They'll be questioning just what happened out there.
the session over.
Motor safety car ending. BSC ending.